After Cristiano Ronaldo scored the goal on 87th minute against Zamalek in Arab Clubs Champions Cup yesterday, Marcelo Brozovic went to Ronaldo to take the ball and ask him to calm down and not rush back because the result of the tie qualified the team. The match ended by 1-1 goals as Al Nassr failed to score another goal to win the match. So what do you guys think?